Here's the reality. We have millions who've died across the world by this vaccine. We may never have an accurate count.